Go for the play here in mid.
Oh, we do see a knock up there onto Dane. That's a crescendo, locking up the back line of Gambit. Dane's the first victim to fall. We do see the Zonya's hourglass from Alexis. The chain of corruption is spreading. Diamond Prox has fallen. Genja is untouched in the fight. Genja's jumping onto him. He's squashing him down. Lupin now trying to get backwards. The force bolt doesn't connect as Darien with a blood well is going to be able to solo out him. Genja gets a massive amount of damage. Lupin,
it's a kill.
That is going to be a massive...